The loss of every soul fills me with mortal sadness. You always bring me comfort whenever you pray for sinners. Such prayers are always heard.
God will not refuse me anything when I beg Him by His Son's voice. My sacrifice is nothing of itself, but when I unite it with the sacrifice of Jesus Christ, it becomes omnipotent and has the power to propitiate God's wrath.